it's Tony from the Heritage Line, and this video is all about the Scottish exhibition that I went to last weekend. It was a very tiring show, 3 days. I actually got there on the Thursday, did travel back to the Monday, because Thursday's the day that we set up. Sunday night it's pull down night and travel home on the Monday. Now it was worth it. It's a very different show this year. I felt the numbers were down a bit, but it was hard to tell because the aisles were a lot wider. There was various people that had dropped out this year. Few of the traders had dropped out, few of the layouts had dropped out. One or two things had moved around a bit, but it was still very enjoyable. And to be honest, this is the first show I've done in 2 years. The last show will have been the previous Glasgow show as well. So this is the video about the layouts that I filmed. And when I say filming the layouts, that's what I do. I look for the details on the layouts, and I'm trying to film the whole layout. So sometimes if you're lucky, you may get a loco and you may get a train. Other times you may just get a layout, guys. Of course, I did pick up one or two things. Here's a quick clip, show you what we've got. So there we go, guys, on with the show. It is a very long movie. What I've tried to do is I've tried to put in the comments below the scales and the layout, so you can always click onto the actual names, and all being well, you can jump to whichever layout you want to see. So hope you enjoy it, and I'll catch you in the next one. Bye for now. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.